Okay, James. Ano ba tayo sa tibon ng pero tuwing yun yung birthday ni Chela, ang dasa mo.
Well, I met one because I was having troubles with Tasha. To be honestly, before I met one, I didn't know anything. So he really helped me out, and I really saw what he was trying to do to help everyone, to help young entrepreneurs, to help young businessmen. And this book really helps, and I wish I had seen this book a long time ago.
Sorry. Hindi ka ba ever nagkaroon ng
problems sa tax? Mula ng major mas malaki na
well, at the start, of course, most celebrities are not really familiar with taxes and the PAR requirements. And I think the reason kung bakit we want to make it more accessible to information, whether social media and now with this publication, since we buy naman a lot of stuff, especially in the bookstores, why not spend on this that will really save you millions of pesos, heartaches, sleepless nights, and stress.
Sir, so tell us more about the book. Ano po ba yung, basically, kami kasing mga nandito po medyo, hindi pa kami masyadong familiar dun sa mga...
Ang maganda dun sa book, it's literally from birth to death. Like those who would like to start a business, like James na may sarili music label, si Tito Boy na talent manager, or yung mga bagong graduates, or yung alam mo kahit na empleyado ka pala, hindi mo dapat concern yung taxes. Well, you're wrong. Because your employers may be withholding more than what they should be withholding, or yung mga startups, akala nila they will be paying a lot, but actually may mga exemptions available. So dito sa iwas buwisit, ano ba yung dahilan ba tayo nabubuwisit? Because we don't know it, we don't like it, we hate it, we want to get rid of it. That's taxes, di ba? So this book, well, Commissioner is here, it only shows na it's really an advocacy to educate and help people pay the right taxes.
Nagkaroon ba ng point na nagkaroon ba ng mga papers niya? Napadalang ka na ba ng theater
pag-uusagan ng buong nawalan siya? He's the one having the sleepless nights for me.
So ever since you're ayos na kagad sa
kanya? Yes, he's been helping me out.
Yes, in fact, PAR even recognized James as one of those celebrities, top celebrities, who's really paying taxes. And soon, we'll try to help PAR as well, educate the public. Kasi diba, iba yung James Reid as a celebrity, as an artist, as a musician. Pero when it comes to taxes, he has an idea, but he's more than that, he is paying the right taxes.
Sir, expert opinion, but celebrities yung madalas na nagiging victim ng problema sa taxes?
Kasi madalas sila yung kingless. They suddenly made a lot of money, and PAR is obviously, uy, may billboard, uy, may bagong pelikula, uy, may show. But either they don't have a team or they don't know exactly what to do. This book will help them realize that it's not really too expensive and too costly to get to know taxes and to save from taxes. Okay. Hindi masamang magtipid or mag-avoid ng taxes.
Okay.
As long as it's legal.
Okay, James, career naman tayo, katatapos lang ng Idol. And what can you say about the new winner? Ano mo sabi mo? Para sa'yo siya ba talaga?
Yes, I think she's really deserving, and we're really happy about how it turned out. Actually, for me, they're all already idols, and there could only really be one. But for me, the top five, I can see them all having.
Can you say that one day mapaproduce mo ng song or an album para?
No, I plan to help some of the top five.
Okay.
With music.
Uh-huh. Pwede na ba natin sabihin kung sino?
No, not yet. I want it to be final.
Okay. James, hindi mo nagagawin yung Pedro Penduko, any idea kung sino i-recommend mong pumalit sa role? may i-recommend ka?
I haven't visited anyone.
Okay.
Pero wala ka pang hinayang?
Hindi
mo gagawin yung Pedro?
No.
Malaki
ko
lang
yung
regrets.
It was
a real problem.
Yes, I had injuries during the training. I'm not sure what the reason was.
Okay. James, after Idol, anong project mo sa ABS? Well, serye na ba?
They announced already the season 2 of Idol.
Okay.
Well, we'll see what happens.
Serye.
Di ba gagawa kayo ng movie dito? Adaptation sa aming Korean movie.
It's supposed to be... Which one? I forget, but it's been put on hold. I have no reaction. Is there any more questions about it?
Well, boys, already there. We have to start the launch.
Okay.
Guys, thank you. Please stay.